Well, how's that lock coming?
This is one tough nut to crack, but I'm almost there.
Yes! Got it! We're in! Not again! It looks like this isn't it either! I was hoping we'd find it on the first try, and show it off to the guys back at Hunter's Camp. Hey, there's something in there. What the? A Reploid kid? No way! What's he doing here? Hey, don't touch it. If you trip the security, we'll have mechanoids crawling all over us.
What the? What happened? Where am I? Who am I? Oh, I can't remember anything! Who are you?
I am Pandora. Gray, I'm here to dispose of you.
Gray? Is that my name? What do you mean, dispose of me?
You are like me, a Mega Man. But you were awakened before the mind control sequence was completed.
Mega Man? Mind control? What have you done to me?
Ugh. Defectives must be disposed of.
I don't think this guy will be needing his weapon anymore. Why did she call me defective? Anyway, I have to find a way out of here before they kill me!
Alright, you guys! Are you ready?
You still don't see that Raider airship yet? We're getting jumpy!
Calm down! I'll go check on the mission now. The client is the illustrious Coalition Government Legion. Some top world leaders want the help of us, a lowly hunter's guild. Do you know what biometal is?
Yeah, I heard that it's some kind of cursed stone that eats human spirits!
Ha! That's a good one. I bet Legion has a huge bounty on that.
They say that biometal was found in some ruins. Found by those illegal hunters who don't belong to the guild. Our mission is to take back the biometal and bring it to Legion headquarters.
So now that your appetites have been wet for booty, let's get this show on the road. This time, I'm gonna beat Ash to the treasure. By the way, where is she?
Everyone, calm down.
That voice, Ash, is that you? Where are you?
It was getting kind of hot in there, so I went outside to cool off. We've almost caught up to the Raider airship with the booty on it. I'm going to go ahead and meet our booty face to face.
You hear that, guys? We're gonna meet our booty face to face.
This is Ash. I've successfully docked for the airship. Time to find out where the booty is.
Aw, man! Doesn't she know by now that the booty is always in the lead airship?
That's not true. The booty's in the back.
We always go in from the back and end up messing it all up.
You guys, be careful! Okay, here we go. It's on!
So just like Mega Man ZX, I have not played these games since they first came out. So this will be interesting. What the hell is that?
This is Ash. Do you see any Mavericks on the radar?
It looks like there's a mechanoid ship among them. They could be after the biometal.
This is my first time starting the game. Not my first time playing it, but...
Yeah, could be. Looks like the competition is high this time.
Since I started with Vent in ZX, I decided to start with Ash first this time.
Everyone, be careful!
No, it's only fair. I picked Vent first in ZX. So this time we're starting with the girl. We'll save the main attraction for the second run. I thought the beams were gonna go farther than that.
Help!
I've landed! Okay, I guess the booty is inside.
Hey, Prometheus.
It seems the biometal has attracted a bug.
A bug?
Shoo, pest.
Hey, what did you just call me? You've got some nerve talking to me like that. You don't look like a hunter. Are you after the biometal?
Don't group me together with those money-hungry hunters. You're not worthy of the biometal. Why don't you just go away?
Sorry, we can't do that.
We finally made it. Let us join the party.
Who the heck is this guy? A hunter? A maverick?
Everybody be careful. He's not just anybody.
How irritating. Okay, prepare to draw your last breaths. I am Prometheus, and I control the power of this biometal. The power of Mega Man!
I mean, he has a scythe. What do you expect?
What is this place?
Hey, you're awake! These hunters, they helped you. They found you unconscious outside. Luckily, you were near Hunter's camp.
What happened to our booty? The biometal!
They managed to recover the whole container and bring it here. I told them everything that happened with the airship and all that. They're planning to take it by train to Legion headquarters.
What? Are they planning to collect on our bounty?
Is that what you're worried about? You should consider yourself lucky just to be alive. If you had that biometal, that Prometheus guy might come looking for you. But I don't care if the client is Legion. It ain't worth it.
Oh, you're pathetic. I'll follow the train by myself if I have to. On top of being called a bug, there's no way I'm going to give up that bounty.
Oh, brother. There's just no changing you. If you want to go that bad, I won't try to stop you. Before you go, why don't you save your data just in case? There's a trans server next door. Follow me.
Save early, save often. So, in a bit of a contrast to Mega Man ZX, where you could only warp around at certain trans-server rooms that allowed it, you can unlock warp points in this game by spending crystals on it, at points like this. Oh, and you still can use certain trans servers as warp points as well. Oh, also, in the first game, we had to worry about weak points because they would damage the biometal. In this game, we don't have to worry about that at all. In fact, like, half the bosses, I think, don't even have a weak point. So, yeah, we don't have to worry about that at all.
So, you're Ashe. I heard about you, and how you came to help us.
This guy knows a lot about me. Well, I guess that makes it easy. Now we don't have to beat around the bush.
It's nice to have a girl around. We're all set to go. All aboard!
What did he mean by this?
You're something else to want to carry on with this mission, by yourself. Why do you want to be a hunter so bad?
I was found by hunters as a little girl, and they raised me. They said that my town was attacked by Mavericks, and that I was the only survivor of that attack. So, nobody really knows who the real me is. I don't even know.
Sorry, maybe I shouldn't have asked that.
It's okay. So, I decided to become the greatest hunter in the world. I want my story to go down in the history books. People will remember the name Ashe. So, I can't just let booty like Biometal pass me by.
That's right, Ashe can't let booty pass her by.
She's just like me. She doesn't know where she comes from either.
I heard something. Was that someone's voice?
Hmm? You can hear me?
Oh, God.
Who said that just now?
That's a good voice.
Dang. Mavericks.
Dang.
They're going for the engine. You wait here.
Oh.
Prometheus. I had a feeling you'd show up.
Both Prometheus and Pandora.
This is it. The Biometal Model A container.
You again. You just don't give up, do you?
Who's that girl?
Never mind her, Pandora. She's nothing. Let's take back the Biometal.
I can't let you do that. If you want it, you'll have to yank it from my cold hunter hands.
Okay.
Just lay there and die quietly, scum.
No way! Not like this!
Hey, girl, if you don't want to die, do exactly what I tell you. We should be able to mega merge. I'll lend you my strength. Who are you? I'm Biometal Model A. Now I want you to focus. Okay, yell mega merge as loud as you can.
Yes, in this series, becoming a Mega Man is akin to being a magical girl.
This feeling, this power in my body. What is it?
Oh god, I forgot about this voice acting.
It's the biometal making me stronger. Mega Man power.
Oh, this is gonna be a ride, I can tell already.
Mega Man, Model A.
I can't believe the biometal chose you. I've got to hand it to you. It looks like you got what it takes to participate in this little game.
Prometheus, isn't that kid?
No matter. So Ashe, you can keep the Model A. For now, you've got a few more encounters with other Mega Men ahead of you. You must defeat them in battle. If you somehow manage to survive,
you must defeat them in battle.
Until the end. Then you'll know who you really are. And perhaps all there is to know about the world. So let the game begin. His game of destiny.
So Model X was modeled after X, Model Z was modeled after Zero. And Model A is, unofficially, it's Axel. For all intents and purposes, it's Axel. It's technically not, but it has the ability to transform, so it's complicated.
Who I really am? Game of Destiny? What's all that about? Oh shoot, I have to help the others. Wait a minute! Shouldn't we be getting out of here? You were acting all big and bad back there, and now you want to run? Come on! I have to go help them! Okay, I'll go! Anything is better than what those guys were going to do to me. I'll help you, if you promise not to leave me. Deal? Of course! You're my booty! And you'll be going with me!
That's your booty, all right, Ash. Okay, there we go. Oh, and it bounces. That's interesting. I forgot about that. I think I should be able to just barely make this jump. Hold on. Just gotta jump at just the right angle. There we go.
Model A, you broke rule. You make big mistake. The one you choose, no good. Mega Man, chosen one. A girl? No good, you lend power.
It's called Mega Man, not Mega Woman, okay?
Mistake? What are you yapping about? You don't know me.
Hynard? Burned to the ground?
I think this guy is some kind of Maverick.
You think?
Me not Maverick. Me Pseudoroid. Me Buckfire. You get away from Prometheus and Pandora, but not from I. Buckfire, obey rule. Buckfire will pummel you into ground. Future!
So yes, with his A-Trans ability, you can become the bosses. I gotta build up energy first. I'm trying. Oh, right. He does wall kicks instead of wall slides. Okay.
Man, that was something else.
Could that be the reason why people are after you? The power?
Let's just say yes. According to lore reasons, which I'm not gonna go into, but let's just say yes, it is Axel.
Beats me. I'm not even sure why it was created. But this train is all out of chug, so let's head back to the camp and figure out another way to get to Legion headquarters.
Yeah, now you're getting the right idea.
Well, it's that or you'll leave me here, right? I know there's a lot we don't understand. Maybe it's meant to be that way. Anyway, let's try to watch each other's backs.
I mean, his personality, his ability to transform into other beings, it all screams Axel. So he's Axel in basically everything but name.
You bet. Now let's get those people taken care of.
But let's just say for lore, I won't get into it.
What? Forget about those hunters and let's get back to camp.
I can't believe you'd say something like that. I wonder if you'd go down in history if I carved my name in you.
Okay, all right already. For crying out loud. Why did you have to be the only one around I could mega merge with?
Hey, Axel was okay in Command Mission in X8. It's just in X7. His voice was terrible. I don't mind Axel. He's fine. We're never gonna find out what happened to Axel at the end of X8. Never ever.
So, you're the one who submitted the mission report. I'm connecting your TRAN server to Legion's via a secure channel. So, you're the Biometal's chosen one, a Mega Man.
This guy's voice does not match the body at all.
Why do you get to ask all the questions? Do people at Legion always just do whatever they want?
We heard you were a feisty one. It seems that the rumors were true.
Mikhail, that's quite enough. Like she said, we are the ones being rude here.
We are called the Sage Trinity, and we are the supreme authority of Legion. I'm Master Thomas.
And I'm Master Mikhail. Nice to meet you, Mega Man.
And I am Master Albert.
Master Thomas? Master Albert? I wonder what those could be references to.
Nice to meet you, Ash.
Wow. It's kind of scary to know that they know about me at Legion headquarters.
Word has it that you are quite a hunter. We'd like you to go on another mission.
We'd like you to bring the biometal here to Legion headquarters. It would seem that Mavericks are after the biometal as well.
Yeah, it's because this text doesn't auto-scroll, so the voice acting has to stop until you proceed the text.
To reduce the risk of being spotted, it's important to keep the number of men, women, to a minimum. Can we count on you?
Lewis, how do you think people...
It seems the train bound for Legion headquarters.
How do you think people feel about, like, the ending of X8? And they've been waiting to figure out what's happened to Axel. What is it? Over 20 years later? Well, maybe not quite 20, but definitely, like, at least 15 plus years later.
Was damaged. That card key should allow you access to a new area. There's a crashed Raider airship not far from you. Find it, and you should be able to get the parts you need to repair the train.
The biometal holds technology and information that we do not fully understand, like the Mega Mechanism, which allows you to Mega Merge and become a Mega Man.
Mega Merge and become a Mega Man.
And not to mention centuries worth of lost history.
That's enough, Mikhail. We have a duty to study the biometal, so its secrets are never misused. Ashe, can we count on you?
Okay. Now things are starting to get interesting. You're going to up the bounty, of course.
We'll consider it. First, head to the airship crash site.
Actually, even worse than that. Imagine being a Legends fan. Waiting for fucking Volnut to get off the moon 20 years later. That's a better analogy.
And be sure to heed the advice of your fellow hunters.
There we go. I'd rather have the map screen open. Yeah, she's gonna look for booty when she's grown up. Almost. Oh, he won't let me do it again until I talk to him. Yeah. Ah, damn it. Oh, those are platforms there. I didn't even notice. I did worse that time. There we go. No, I don't want to do it again. Well, I gotta do it now. Oh well. Oh, I guess I can only warp there to... I don't know. Hold on. Well, let's go back and save real quick, now that I got that out of the way. Okay, so that's not the way we need to go. It's this way. Guess I should have transformed into Buckfire there. Oh, those are fake energy things. That's why they were colored blue. Okay. This is gonna be tough. Oh! Bumped my noggin. Oh well. Maybe it's just better to wait until I get the actual transformation that will help me do that.
Hey!
cannot wall slide. He can only wall jump. Well, I'm dead. There we go. That's more like it. God damn it. And there's no way to... Only way to get it back is to die. Okay, so we got that one. There we go. That's what I wanted. I'm okay. I was supposed to work today, but with the blizzard that happened, I wasn't going anywhere.
For a raider to make it this far is quite something. I like you.
Evil laugh.
Accept my thorny embrace and allow your soul to be scattered like petals on the breeze.
Yeah, we had a pretty bad nor'easter happen. Everything's buried outside right now.
Stay away from me!
Stop! I'm the one you want!
What? A girl? I'm busy.
Woman? Ew, no thanks, bye.
Just wait there. I'll get to you when I finish ripping this man's soul out.
So you're the one who caused the security system to malfunction. What are you doing here?
You know, you're really starting to get on my nerves. Now look what you've done. You've let my sacrifice get away. What am I doing here? Okay, I'll tell you.
Watch this!
Let me start by introducing myself. My name is Rospark. I sacrifice those unfortunate enough to wander into this tower. You too can become a sacrifice for the strength of the new king. Biometal Model W!
We don't talk about that slope.
That strength? How? I'm wilting! Wilting!
I think this guy had fun with his job. You've killed me! Good.
You're one of the gang who attacked our airship, aren't you? No! Stop! Stay away!
It's no use. He's in a total panic.
Calm down! I'm here to help you!
Stay back! Get away!
Oh. Rip.
What just happened?
Total and utter defeat. That man, unable to endure the terror, fell victim to Model W.
Model W? This humongous thing is a biometal?
Biometal Model W. A biometal made from an ancient weapon.
Who the heck are you?
Megamerge.
Hey, look. It's Harpuya and Phantom.
The chosen one for Model A? What a disappointment. I am Aeolus, the Wind Mega Man, Model H.
Codename Siarnaq, Shadow Mega Man, Model P.
Model H? Model P? Are these the other Mega Men Prometheus was talking about?
Operational time limit exceeded. Retrieve Model W.
Wait! I'm right here! Are you just gonna run away?
Us? Run away? Don't be stupid. We're letting you live. For now. Right now, our first priority is developing Model W. We can take care of you anytime.
Operational time limit exceeded. Requesting you move expeditiously. Model W, awareness level 2. Estimated time till Maverick generation, 5717 seconds.
Hey, you mean that Model W made all of those Mavericks?
Your ignorance knows no bounds. The fact that you even need to ask shows that you are not fit to be a Mega Man. You may live for now, but the next time we meet will be your last.
There they go.
Finally, we were able to reach you. Are you okay? We've verified that the security system has indeed been disarmed. Now you should be able to continue.
How the fuck did Model W even end up all the way over here? Bean. Let's go get that thing I missed.
Thank you.
So as you might imagine, this transformation isn't that useful. I mean, it's alright. But it's more for getting around more than anything. Just lead to the same area. Yeah. I will say, I do miss having a sword. Because you could cut up the power-ups in Mega Man ZX with your sword, which you had pretty much right from the get-go, essentially. We have to wait some time before we can get a sword-type weapon, though. Okay, it is nice that people that will offer you side quests now will have a little thingy above their head now to show that they have a quest for you. So I think we need to go up here again. Oh, shit. I just destroyed it. Hold on. There we go. Oh! When he slides down, he raises his arms up. How fabulous. Okay, so now we can turn this in. A legendary superhero, huh? Oh man, a pin! Hey, me too. Do you like to play challenging games, stream? Thank you. There we go. Oh, I see. Okay, I can reach it from this side. There we go. Hey! What a jerk! Gonna play like that. Gotcha.
Thank you.
There we go. I think I can do this. Maybe. Maybe I can't. Oh, that is... that's annoying. Ooh, this might work. Hold on. Yeah, I know how you're supposed to get it, but I feel like you can cheese this. Oh well, I guess I'll just have to come back later. Lame. Hey look, sub-tank.
Summer! Prometheus said he found someone interesting. I came to see who it was. Thetis? She's nothing more than a kid like you.
Hey, you're not that much older than me.
What is it with you people?
Mega Merge! Mega Merge!
Alright, there's Fafnir and
Didn't Prometheus tell you that you'd meet other Mega Men?
Oh god. I can't remember.
My name is Thetis, the Ice Mega Man. Chosen one for Model L.
Leviathan, that's it.
I'm Atlas, the Flame Mega Man. Chosen one for Model F. How is it that an unenlightened hunter who has no ideals is a Mega Man?
What is going on with all these weirdos? I don't need ideals. I have my pride. I can't stand people like you, who are always looking down on others.
Just as I expected, but I don't feel like fighting right now. We've got other things to do.
I've got no time for some kid who became a Mega Man by accident. You look like you could use a nice cold dip.
Into the drink we go. Hey, look! It's the boy!
Welcome to my Sub-Zero world, where even time freezes. You've got some nerve calling yourself a Mega Man, plebeian.
Man, what a plebe!
You're nothing more than a lowlife commoner. I, Chronoforce, will take that biometal off your hands.
And now rewind!
Mega Man.
Oh, he's just using it right from the get-go this time? Wow.
Summer!
There we go.
You're nothing more than a pawn in the palm of his hand. All you can hope to do is just flail about in the little time you have left.
Okay, so this is an important boss to get his DNA for.
That those two back there are just puppets? He is probably pulling the strings behind the scenes.
Shoot! Who do they think they are? Taking advantage of our ignorance! Now I want to go all the way and win this game even more!
Hold down the attack button till the meter is fully charged, then release it to activate Time Bomb. Time Bomb freezes time for everything around you and slows down the movements of enemies. I don't have the energy for it yet. I guess this is gonna take a while to build. Alright. I think there's another side quest that I can do back in the Ice Floe. Before we do that, though, let's go fill up our energy. Of course, now they don't want to drop anything. So we need to go back to Area 2 of the Ice Floe. Am I gonna have to fight the boss again? Yep.
Hey.
Oh, another cool thing about this game. When I talk to people, I don't have to transform back into a human form just to talk to them. No, Metroid can only crawl in human form, though. He can't do it while Mega Merged. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I could have come here from Tower of Verdure here.
Hey!
Is it activated? Okay, I guess it is.
A-track.
Oh, right, opposing element. Right. You're right. I wasn't paying attention. There we go. That's not what I wanted to do. No, no, stop! No, that's all that's up there? Okay. Hey, I think I just got an extra life there. Radical.
Tower.
Hold on. Oh, it's stuck. Oh, man. Hold on. Damn it. Maybe I can't do that right now? Upgrade there, but I don't think I can reach it just yet. Dropping frames now. Hey, I know you. Oops. Well, there I go. Oh, I gotta do the whole area over? Thank you. For the record, this boss here was the first boss you fight in Mega Man ZX. I didn't want to have to use an E-tank. Or sub-tank, I mean. There we go. That's very generous, giving me a save point right here in the middle of a stage. You would not find that in Mega Man ZX1, for sure. We go on. Maybe it wouldn't hurt to fill up my sub tank real quick.
Power!
That'll be good enough, I guess. It's almost full.
So you managed to stay alive, Mega Man Model A. Don't tell me you're here to help the Raiders. They're not even your allies.
This is also part of what hunters do. Heroes show up just in time.
Huh. You get some Mega Man power, and all of a sudden you think you're a hero. The history of the world, the history of the war. And now the strongest of those who evolved as a product of war remain. A newly crowned king of Mega Men will soon spawn a new evolution. Mega Man's power is the strength to fight. Those without strength don't evolve.
So you feed them to Model W? I'd say that's pretty barbaric progress.
What would you know? You can't even comprehend your own power. If I'm the one that's wrong, try and beat me.
Mega Merge!
Oh boy. Time to fight Fefnir.
Aren't you going to finish me off? Very well, I yield to you. As long as your opponent is still alive, the game of destiny isn't over. One day you'll regret not finishing me off.
Oh, so there's more than one. That explains it.
Model A! What just happened to me?
Was that the data recorded on me that those Sage guys were talking about? The data on the one who made Model W? And me?
Are you okay, Model A? We'd better go help the others.
Oh no. He looks like the one guy's dad from Ace Attorney Investigations 2. What was his name? Blaze? Blaze the best? Hey, look! We got this form back from Mega Man ZX. They have some modifications. I don't think their attacks are exactly the same, at least their charge attacks. Ow. Okay, so I just stand on it. Those are just part of the background. Alright.
Do it!
Oh, shit. Ow. Am I missing something? I don't think I'm sequence breaking. There we go. Oh, well, maybe I did, I don't know. There's nothing to really stop you from doing that, though, I guess. Oh, those were things for, Phantom to be able to grab onto. Right. Okay. Okay, so now we have a featherweight. So I should be able to get by this without it. Yeah. There we go. There's another extra life there. Can't get to it like this though. Thank you. she gave me an orange. Nice. Oh, there we go. Alright. Probably wouldn't be a bad idea to set this as a warp point. Am I gonna find a warp, transfer room soon? Oh, I am stuck here. Okay, so I guess I'll just have to... I'll have to do this later. I like how this lady here, she said all she had to sell was a bucket, and she's like, I'm sorry, only one bucket per customer. It's kind of funny. Thank you. For what purpose? They're only coming here to die. There's nowhere for them to go but to run into a wall. See? Like that!
Target acquired. Initiate information and commence planned combat procedure. Input response.
Oh man! This guy's the weirdest of them all!
Invalid input. Input response.
Why don't you just shut up and get out of my way before I blast you?
Response accepted. Commence combat.
Mega Merge.
He has a cool transformation sequence.
Damage. Critical. Hazardous to proceed with combat engagement. In present condition, retreating.
Oh. Oh, here we go again. as one of Sage's, the Sage Trinity, huh?
Model W was made by one of the Sage Trinity?
That means that he and Prometheus are connected somehow, behind the scenes. And it means that we can't even trust the Sage Trinity, yet you still want to go?
If we run, we won't be able to find out anything. One of the Sage Trinity is behind this, and I'm going to find out who it is.
The data recorded on me is getting more and more outrageous.
I wonder which one of the three sages could be actually be a bad guy. I wonder. Why does his voice sound robotic like this? Listen. He sounds normal. Oops. What am I doing? I can just do that. Yeah, boy! Damn it. Shit. Really screwing this part up. Okay, that's what I should do. Oh, why aren't you? I wanted him to cling to it. I'm not doing too good here. Oh wow, I'm really far back. Holy shit. Fight. What's his face again? Phantom.
Of biological target confirmed. Commencing plan to take control of Legion headquarters.
Destroy!
Summer! Summer!
There we go. That thing might have looked familiar, by the way, that platform I just rode on. It looks like those beetle things from Mega Man X2. From the volcano area. You had to ride them to get a sub-tank there as well. Hey, and this is from X1. From Armored Armadillo stage. Ow.
I can't stand Mavericks.
It's hard to believe that they're cooperating.
They may be taking orders from a leader.
What do they want? To make enemies with every nation on the planet?
Want? What if they're just fed up with the world?
What?
A new rule for the evolution of the ultimate Mega Man.
Oh no! The guy named Albert is actually the evil one. Who could have seen this coming?
And there's one scientist who wants to see that evolution through to its end.
Look at all those Model W's.
Saying? No, you didn't.
I have a proposal. A proposal to this world I've led for centuries. A system to come up with fair solutions based on the doctrine of the Sage Trinity. If you're opposed, then just try and stop me.
Hey, isn't that biometal?
Two of the ciphers have been broken. I wanted to stall her longer, but she's developing faster than I had expected. Excellent, Ashe. It pleases me.
Huh? What do you know about me?
I know everything about you, as if you were my own daughter. I want you to grow, evolve, show me your strength.
Master Albert!
We will meet again. You are, after all, made in my image.
There he goes.
I see. I'll tell you everything we know. With these mechanical bodies, we've been able to live for centuries. When Albert became one of the Sage Trinity those centuries ago, he was already working on Model W.
Come on. Just hold out a little longer. I'm gonna be stopping soon.
So I looked you up in our database, Ash.
You looked me up? Was there any information about me?
Well, there was no data on you. It appears that you never existed.
What? That's impossible! I'm standing right here!
Calm down. Yes, you most certainly are standing here. So it's possible that Albert erased your data from the database. I'm not exactly sure why, but I know this. He thinks you're special.
Albert thinks that I'm special?
Everyone, bad news. We have Mavericks showing up all over the world. Albert has started hunting for food for his Model W.
He knows the jig is up, so he's going for a Hail Mary. Let's go!
Okay.
Come on! Let's go make Albert tell us everything he knows!
And yeah, we can do heroic rescues along the way.
What's wrong? Are you scared?
Who, me? You've got to be kidding!
Atta girl! That's the Ash I know! No matter what Albert knows about you, that won't change who you are. The most important thing is what you do now. When we first met on that train, you said that you wanted history to remember your name. A hero that put the past behind her and lived for the future. Now that sounds like a great story.
I can't believe you are giving me encouragement. Wonders never cease. Let's go, Model A. Our story isn't over yet.
Thank you, Ash. I have a new mission for you. I want you to stop Albert's plan and save our world. I've added new transport destinations to the Tran server. I'm counting on you.
Venomage!
Just past the elevator when you exit the door on the right. Oh, okay. Okay, so now the world opens up a little bit. And we can get to choose our next destination. So now we can finish this side quest. I thought there was supposed to be something in there. I can help him dig out the rest of this part, this thing later. Can I do this side quest now? I'm not really sure. She said the fires had broken out at the Legion building. Can I even put these out right now? I don't think I can. Oh, wait, I think I need a certain... Okay, I think I need a certain transformation for this. Alright, well, I've been going for about 3 hours, so this will be a good place to stop. So next time we got the next set of bosses that we can take on, and we can pretty much choose whatever order we want to pick to go after him. Okay, so goodbye.